I wish you all the best. I'm proud of you and everything went well. Looking forward to your new future.
Every mother would want her daughter to be in a beautiful, loving home. I know that the home where she's going to be very well taken care of.
It's your little sis here. I just want to say how much I love you and how much you deserve the world. And I'm so happy to be a part of this amazing new chapter of your life and this milestone. And I'll be with you every single step of the way.
بتمناها وبتمناها يدري اللي بشوفتها في نومي بتمناها شكر يا لساني وغني للعنتي.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Tijani Indimi and I'm the bride's brother. The bride being Adama Indimi, one of my favorites. I shouldn't say that, but she is. I wish her a happy home in her new life. May Allah give them a very, very fruitful marriage. May they have kids together and everything. سبحان ربك في العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. ذا الغايد الهمام خبرة وظهور الخير لهما في مسير.
Hi guys, this is Mrs. Adama Ado Ibrahim in the building. It's my wedding day and I am so blessed to be celebrated amazingly by my family. It was initially like, okay, I wanted to just close my eyes and wake up and everything was done. But then I also said, I really want to enjoy this whole wedding process and with an amazing team and an amazing husband. I think I'm one of the happiest brides ever. I mean, I've had such an amazing wedding. No go come tire for me, making no go tire for me.
I'm Hajia Samira and I am Adama's mother. Today is a very, very happy day for me because every mother would want her daughter to be in a beautiful, loving home. And I know that the home where she's going to be very well taken care of. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Hawa and I am one of the bride's sisters. To my sister, I wish you all the best. I love you so much. I wish you Allah's rahmah in your new home. I hope that you guys will be happy together forever, inshallah.
Inshallah, inshallah. I wish you all the best. I'm proud of you and everything went well. Every girl or every woman, they are happy to be in a good with a good family. Now you have one, so please don't disappoint us. So I wish you all the best and looking forward to your new future. Good? Thank you.